alive with the spirit of excitement and a stadium brimming with anticipation. The build-up has been intense, and now we just can't wait for it all to begin. It's anyone's guess, though, which team will come out on top. Drama guaranteed, and it's live, coming up next on EA TV.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And it's going to be fascinating to see how these two sides fare as they come up against each other. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Check. And straight out of play off the keeper's boot. It will be a throw-in. Well, no stopping him. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we know he's an outstanding player, but when he gets free kicks in wide areas, he usually delivers the perfect cross. And when it's on the edge of the box, he always makes the goalkeeper work.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. High quality defending. O'Neill. Well, good run and good ball control. Feeding it through. Marvellous anticipation. Can he convert? Still could be dangerous. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. In with a chance. And clears his lines. He's lost it. And he keeps going. Can he take the chance? And a goal! To open the scoring, no wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Jew. Good Willie.
This is a message for away supporters. At full time, can you please remain where you are?
And scope for them to produce something exciting. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. And losing possession. Must be! That is tackling of the highest order. Now sending it in. Not all that convincing defensively. It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? He has time to play it over. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Jew. Good Willie. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. A lot of space to attack. Strong hand on that one. Jew.
Well, that save has kept him in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
Oh, the threat was there, but she's offside apparently. Jew. Can they create something from here? Oh, tremendous vision. And a struggle to get it away properly. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Almost at half time, it's going the way of the visitors as things stand. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
This might have potential. And pull back. Well, high quality defending. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Jew. Chance to equalise. He had to score, and he does.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
That is that for the first half here. So back underway here into the second half. Oh, great vision. And steered back under a bit of pressure. And back with Miller now. Jew. Good Willie. Went in strongly, decisively. Jew. Options in the middle. Superbly read and executed. And a good take under duress there. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. A super ball over the top. Good looking move. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Miller. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Well, they might be able to launch a counter-attack. Well, it looked so promising, but it all comes to nothing. And back with Miller now. They've lost it. So a throw in here. Check. Well, it's a decent looking attack, this. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. And a tidy challenge. Good looking pass. And whipped into the box. Well, he almost headed it in.
Well, the stats tell us everything. They just aren't doing enough going forward. They've been too predictable and far too slow in their build-up play. They need to do something different to get the breakthrough.
Danger averted. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Turning inside, where's he going to go? But quick thinking defensively. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. This looks promising out wide. Good use of advantage there. Nice weight on the pass. Shaping to shoot. What a block! The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Now, options are plenty. And that is defending of the highest order. How about the cross? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. A quarter of an hour remaining here. And they could do damage. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And he's fired over the corner. Good clearance. Released it nicely. Must take the lead here. Just the clearance that was needed. A bit of running room now on the wing. And it's played into the center. And they deal with the threat this time. Good Willie. Miller. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And he has options available. Can they forge ahead? No! And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, he has done well there, but he should have won the game. They probably won't get another chance now.
Textbook goalkeeping following the corner. Well, nicely cut out. And nicely over the top. Now he must favour the cross. Good weight on that pass. And the problem not completely solved. Was an important piece of defending. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. He succeeds in clearing it. A real opening now. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Nice looking pass. Messi! They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.